Bryan Cranston, Breaking Bad, Last Flag Flying, joins Build Live at London, revealing why he thinks more women in power would make the world a more compassionate place, his take on British culture and male relationships. Bryan Cranston explains why we need more women in power. I just think we need a lot more women in power than we have now in the world. I just do. I just think, it's not always the case, but I think generally I think we would have a lot more compassion for other human beings if more women were in power. Discusses his latest film Last Flag Flying and how it explores male relationships. The way men have their friendships. The way they value each other. We bust each other's balls all the time. That's how men show affection towards other men, is to just give them a shot, you know? It's odd, but that's the way we do it. Bryan Cranston gives his views on British culture and the royals. We Americans look at the Brits and there's a sophistication about it. We do. They have royalty, oh wow. Americans just think that it's a fancy life over here. The reality is, if you spend any time, you have your class distinctions, you have your economic separation, you have your problems, there's really no difference. People are people, they just want to work, they want to make a decent living, go to their family and enjoy a life, have a pint.